a simple overview of what the difference between a traditional wah, a mechanical I'd call it, and an optical is. This uses an optical sensor, I believe it's in the back of the pedal, where this uses a gear-driven system, and also you have to push down and click that pedal, where this, as soon as you start touching it, you have wah-wah.